or something that you can share with us, like what is that thing or what is that you maybe thing you practice to stay motivated in difficult situations?
So there was a time in 2016 when I was actually competing for the whole championship, and I was up there. I was leading all throughout the whole championship, but there was one round left where, you know, I lost one of those races, and I was really depressed because I didn't know if I'm after working so hard, I'm gonna win the championship or not. There was just 1 point difference between me and my competitor, and I was supposed to start last at that race, which was on Sunday. So all the whole Saturday after the whole race was finished, I was stressed and I was not sure if I'm gonna be able to, you know, win the championship. There was this one thing that, you know, really helped me stay positive was I was reading one of the books. And every time I would turn a page and I would write on top of it that I'm going to win this championship, or, you know, I have already won this championship. I can do it. I have worked hard for it. So this small, small lines that I kept telling myself, I would write it on top of the page every time. And, you know, every day I would read 50 pages every day to make sure that, you know, it's in my mind. And I'm always trying to tell myself that I am capable. I have worked hard for it. And on Sunday before my race, I just turned, you know, all the pages and I read all the notes that I gave myself and told myself that this is it. You have prepared. You have the confidence in you. So I think this and that really helped me cope up with the stress on Sunday. And I was really calm throughout the whole race. So I think this one thing has really helped me that if you keep, you don't need to read a book specifically. You can just, you know, put up notes everywhere you go and just tell yourself that, you know, you can do it. You believe in yourself. This small, small thing really matters because in our subconscious mind, it's always there. So how to deal with it? Everybody might have different ways, but this was my way of, you know, coping up with my stress and believing in myself. And it really helps. Most of the time, other people that I have known have also tried it, and it has really helped them as well. So I think it, you know, we need to just find those little moments where we can tell ourselves that we are strong enough, and if we work hard, we'll get the result at some point of time. So yeah, this is one tip that I would really like to share to others.
Right. And I think also practicing gratitude also helps a lot. Like I have personally experienced it. Like, you know, being grateful for little things we have in life.
Exactly. It's very, being grateful is very important.